It's the one and only Lisa Hart. Thank you so much, ma'am. Yes, we are live in your neighborhood, Olivet. And it's time for a party. The after party is right here at Olivet Lanes. We have Don Clackner here, and we are in the pro shop. My understanding, I mean, we've already had, you know, several bowlers come up. It's not just Olivet Fire. I mean, this place really is open for business today. But there are people here who don't play around. Tell me about the pro leagues that you have here.
Oh, yeah. We have leagues Sunday through Thursday night. We have leagues for all skill levels. And in our pro shop here, we can they can purchase new equipment, bowling balls, shoes, bags.
Yeah, and tell me about that picture up there. Somebody actually bowled in those?
Just kind of a novelty item.
So we love
to have a little few extras here that certainly can't bowl in heels, but it is kind of cool, and it does draw some conversation.
Those are super cute. I absolutely love those. Can you tell me about this huge piece of machinery right here? What does that do?
This is fairly old, but this drills the bowling balls. This is our Gilmac ball drilling machine, and we drill the balls right on site here. Mm-hmm. So if they purchase a ball from us and need the finger holes put in it, this machine will drill the holes for it.
I see that that is a serious piece of machinery. We already have the balls there and, of course, all the shoes that we have here. So why is it important? Because, okay, you guys know I'm terrible at sports, right? So my very first time going bowling, I started to step out on the lanes in my regular shoes and the whole entire bowling alley said, no. For those savants like us, can you tell me what are the bowling shoes for?
Not uncommon for novice
well,
bowlers.
Thank you. Novice.
It's a common spot. Mistake, but just like skates at a skating rink or skis at a ski hill. Bowling shoes need to slide on the approach.
Okay.
So when you are bowling, you want a smooth slide. So the bottom of the bowling shoes are made to slide, and also for maintenance purposes.
Okay.
If you wear these shoes outside and they bring in gravel and dirt onto the lanes, that's not good for a bowling lane. It deteriorates it really quickly.
All right, everybody, let's go ahead and keep the bowling lanes good and healthy. We are here at Olivet Lanes, 9520 Olive Boulevard, right here in Olivet. Go ahead, reserve your party at 314-991-0365 or visit olivetlanes.com. One of these days, I'm going to get a strike here on the 9 a.m. show. I am.